You're fast, but what you have in speed, you lack in power.
What? You're talking to the strongest android ever created. I'll show you power.
Oh no.
Thus, in the shock. However, the price of victory was high. Gohan tries to wish his father back to life, but...
I think the Earth will be safer without me. So thanks for trying, everyone.
Trunks returned to the future, and a new age began. Years have passed since the battle with Cell. Now a student in high school, Gohan also fights crime in Hercule City as Great Saiyaman. Hercule's daughter, Videl, threatens to expose him if he does not enter the World Tournament. Hesitant at first, Gohan changes his mind when he learns that Goku will also enter. Vegeta, Gohan's brother Goten, Trunks, Piccolo, and Krillin all sign, but little do they know, the
seems this Majin Buu has the ability to sense our energy. He's on his way, but Trunks and Goten are still resting. No choice then. It's up to me now. Wait, Majin Buu. You'll have to fight me before you face them. What's the point in that? You are weak!
I'll kill you!
Okay, I bought us a little time.
Thanks to Piccolo, as he drove. Thank you.